way too high.
Click on it to watch it. Does that mean she saves, she can save it later, or she has to go another way to order the file?
Oh no, yeah, that's to watch it live.
Correct.
If you want the file, you gotta email me so I know.
Oh, email.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So she emails you at this?
Yeah.
At,
no, that's the website.
That's the website to watch
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Well, if
or
she wants to email
to
me, if she wants to email me here, she can.
Okay. Okay.
And so then, if she wants to watch it live, if she already bought it and watch yeah. it live, just have her watch it live.
Yeah, but we want to save the tape.
Yeah, I'll make sure you get the tape.
Okay. Okay, I appreciate it.
But you got to send me your email.
I will. I'll just let her know that.
Ladies and gentlemen,
remind you that we're on the Stingray.
We kick off here on the main floor.
Thank you.
We've got the team Stingrays from Hawaii. This is Clutch Lava out of Oregon. Important announcement, college coaches have their own section across the floor from the table over here. All coaches must wear the green wristbands, the dark green wristbands. This is an NCAA regulation. Any questions, please see the front desk about green wristbands for coaches. Last creates the band for indeed your first team foul. Shani Lucia, for two.
For two.
number three, Molina, her second fourth team foul.
Thank you.
Stingrays.
Ah!
21. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, the rope out section across from the table is for coaches only. Coaches, just remember, you do need to be wearing your green wristbands at all times. If you have any questions, please visit the front desk. A reminder about the annual Oregon City Girls pasta feed from 4 to 8 out here in the cafeteria. $5 a plate. There are also team discounts. DOT Basketball wants to take a moment to thank our sponsors, Fuel Security Factory, Gatorade, and Nike. Check out our teacher stand. Lots of different sizes to choose from.
My camera is not really good on my phone, so. So, what you know, I just.
You can email it to here, or she goes to this website and just hits contact, and she can just email me from there. So, whichever you
want. Okay, and then it's, sorry, Ma. It's, pass that ball?
Pass the.
Oh, the?
T-H-A.
Oh, okay, I see it, I see it.
B-A-L.
I got you. I'm sorry.
He's gone.
Yeah. I need to glasses just to read close. Yeah, my arms are too short. Too short. Okay, so pastaball.com at Gmail, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I appreciate it. And I'll just tell her to explain that you're talking to me.
So okay, that's fine.
Yeah, so she said it's really nice and clear. So,
okay.
So whatever games that are that we play that are being recorded, how many gyms about you guys are recording from?
Mainly just this one. We're thinking about going over to Clackamas, but we're not 100%
sure. Okay, so this is for sure. This court. For sure. Thank you. Okay, thank you.
When do you guys play? Well, do you know where you guys play again?
I'm not sure. It's tomorrow.
Oh, you're going one game?
Yeah. We're going today, and then tomorrow is going to be just.
I'll be on the lookout to see where you guys
play. Stingrays. I appreciate
I'll
that.
I'll check that. Thank you. Team Stingray. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
From Hawaii. Thank you.
First team up. miles on number 23, Savannah Corandini for second. Second team up. Tamako Duuli at the line.
Thank you.
Stingray's camp out. Her first, second, and 13th round.
Thank you.
referee Savannah Corey deeming her third. Fourth team foul.
Yeah!
Elsa Hooker for three. Time out of state race.
Oh!
Have a break. I'd like to remind everybody about the Oregon City Girls annual pasta feed from 4 to 8 here in the cafeteria. You sell a big plate of pasta for $5 only. Team discounts are available. Kyle and Finelli are second. 17 Kyle. 2 Finelli. 21 at the line.
Thank you very much.